UTime PC tutorial for employees. By the end of this video, you will be able to understand how to navigate through UTime, punch in and out or enter your time, view your time card, view your schedule, view your notifications, and sign out. When you log into UTime, you'll see four main tiles: My Notifications, My Schedule, My Time Card, and Punch. Punching in. If you're an employee that punches in and out for your shifts, the Punch tile is an easy way to keep track of your work hours. Click Punch and you will see a green check mark with the correct time of your punch. You only need to click once. If you click Punch shortly after you've just punched in, you'll receive an error saying duplicate punches are not allowed. If you have multiple assignments or jobs, you can easily select the correct one from a drop-down menu that says Assignment. Please note, manual job transfer is no longer required because of the multiple assignments functionality available through the menu. At the end of your shift, remember to punch out following the same process as punching in. Forgetting to punch out will cause a missed punch exception that will need to be addressed by your manager or payroll administrator. Viewing your time card. By clicking on the My Time Card tile, you can see your worked assignments and hours. You can select the time period that you would like to view, and you can also change your view to List View or Table View. You can see the date, time, and under the Assignment column, you can see your primary as well as your secondary assignments, if applicable. You can also see any exceptions. Exceptions on your time card can appear as unexcused absences in the Absence column or as missed punches in the In or Out columns. When you work overtime, you'll see an overtime pending icon. When overtime is approved by your manager, the icon will turn green. To view your total hours worked, click on the Totals tab at the bottom of the screen. If you need to make an edit to your time card, please contact your manager or your payroll administrator. Entering hours for employees in select departments. If you enter your hours, please avoid using the punch tile on the main page and click on the My Time Card tile. If you have multiple jobs, select your assignment under the Assignment column first. You can then select your pay code, enter total number of hours worked, and click Save. Viewing your schedule. If your manager has set up a schedule for you, you can view your upcoming shifts, time off, and any changes to your work schedule by clicking on the My Schedule tile. A calendar view of your schedule will appear where you can see past and future shifts, as well as more details by clicking on a shift. Viewing your notifications. Finally, we have the My Notifications tile. If you're a work-study program employee, you'll be alerted within UTime when you reach 170 hours worked of the 200-hour limit during the fall-winter session. You'll also receive an email notification at your UTmail Plus account. To view notifications, you can click on the bell icon on the homepage, or you can click on the My Notifications tile. You'll see a message that your work-study threshold is approaching, and you can view full details in the right-hand column. Signing out. For security purposes, when you've completed your work, make sure to sign out. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and go to uofT.me/utime for more information.